What do you expect from tonight?
I'm expecting to see some amazing art from my peers.
I expect a great night of art because I couldn't make it on the first edition last year.
I expect artistic revival.
I was expecting also for a rough piece of art.
I'm looking forward to seeing a new side of our classmates because I think we see a lot of the academic side, but I'm really looking forward to exploring more of what they do there at home and what their passions are.
I expect an amazing party, an amazing night.
I look forward to seeing what all of my friends and people I don't know have to offer of what they've done this year.
I was expecting a great amount of crazy art, and I got it.
And how do you like it so far?
Yeah, I think the turnout looks really great. I'm excited to look around, see some of the pieces from the ASAD students. They look really, really excellent.
Those arts workshops are definitely paying off. People on our campus are really talented, and it's been such a pleasure to explore that.
Suddenly bigger, I think. I know there's more champagne than last year.
Tout en dans les meilleurs.
But you know, but it's lovely. I mean, I'm very proud of the BDA. You guys seem to be doing great things. And the ASAD, is it? Yeah, they seem to have done a lot of work too.
I think everybody's beautiful. I think the people around me are the arts.
It's been truly amazing. The BDA has done a wonderful job putting together very professional shows. We've been having a lot of fun.
I hope people will really enjoy watching all the different artistic productions of both the ASAD students and the Sciences Po students. And I hope we will manage to make connections between different universities, because I feel like sometimes there is a big lack of that.
So you're one of the artists exposed tonight. How do you feel about being exposed, and what can you tell us about your inspiration?
This is quite stressful. I didn't know there would be art school students here. And basically the idea was just to create four different moods out of a picture that I took last break in South Ireland.
So I'm with Adrien, the president of the BDA. Hey Adrien.
Hey.
So tell us, how did it go tonight?
I'm well surprised. Like with this, I didn't know what they said we were gonna submit, and they did submit some pretty impressive and pretty surprising performances, videos, paintings. So I'm quite happy this. Well, there were a lot of invitees, and I'm really happy about that.
La position officielle du BDA, en fait, c'est la volonté de remettre le McDonald's au premier plan de la gastronomie française. Voilà.